What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Crazy Scale Models. Today you're going to see video footage that I recorded prior to the family getting sick. Didn't make it to YouTube because I got to a point I didn't feel like doing anything except maybe breathing. But before we roll that footage, I did get a shop card in the mail from Marcelo at Mars Garage. He also sent me, without ruining it, a sticker that matches the shop card. Don't know where I'm gonna put the sticker or the shop cards. I gotta rearrange my entire hobby area. I gotta get these group builds done and get ready for this show in August before I do that, because I'm gonna literally gut everything from this corner and redo it. All right, so thanks Marcelo for the shop card and the kind words on the back. I'll drop a link down in the description to his channel. Check him out, subscribe. Yeah, but hey, you keep up the good work as well, Marcelo. Yeah, so thanks again. So, actually, I'll just show you where we got. So the engine's not fully mounted. I gotta get the mounts in, but engine's in, battery's in, master cylinder's in. I got battery cables. I'm not a fan on how the battery cables worked out. I should have thought this out before putting the chassis halves together. But it works. I'm okay with it. Learn some things I'll do on the next one. So anyways, we're gonna roll the time lapse of what we got, and then the outro I shot with that footage. But anyways, if you guys are new here, subscribe, like, drop a comment down if there's something you guys want to see, or any ideas or whatever. So without further ado, here you go. All right, guys, we got her together. There it is. Battery cables ran, one to the alternator, one to the frame. I did not run radiator hoses. I had to move the motor forward a little bit to get the drive shaft to fit. It's not in yet, but I test fit, and they're just, it's not going to fit. So I'm not too worried about the radiator hoses. But other than that, engine bay is done. Obviously, the engine will get permanently mounted when I put the subframe in it. So, guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, comment, all of the above down below. Take care. See you in the next one. Keep on building.